Okay, today I built a labyrinth, which is another word for maze.
Very cool.
You can flip these parts so they are just flat, or you can take them out so there's a hole.
Oh, very cool.
And you can take these in or out to make it harder. So, like, you can fall off right here. And this is the hardest part of this maze. This part right here.
Oh.
So, something new that I learned today was about these bridges. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. And in this city called Koyansburg, it was then part of Prussia, they had this contest where you had to try to cross all the bridges, but you could only cross them once, and you couldn't swim in the lake.
Oh.
And so a ton of different people tried it, but nobody could make it. Here's why. Because there's different parts, there is a route, but you have to cross over one of the bridges at least twice.
Oh yeah.
So this is a triangle, and then this is a triangle defined with an extra U and with another extra U. But the thing is, the only way to get it right is because in those bridges, it's 5, 3, 3, 3.
There is a way to do it?
No, there isn't.
Oh.
Because it's 5, 3, 3, and 3. Uh-huh. And when it's an odd number, it always is a start point or an end point. Uh-huh. So it has to, no! Like all these, like this one, you can start. You can't start at the top, but if you start with like this 3 right here, and you go like this, and then like this, and then like this, and then like this, and then like this, works. And it's the same thing with this. But with this, no matter how many times you try it, you'll never be successful.
Oh man.
But there is a way to fix it if you add more bridges or take away bridges. If you have to find the right numbers to make it so you can do it.
Oh yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go through the maze. This is the easiest one of the maze. When you spin these two, it makes it go this way and this way. When you spin it this way, it makes the whole thing go like this.
Oh, cool.
So then you can, if you have it flat, which it's not really flat, it'll work better, but you can still kind of do it. This part's kind of tricky because you have to get through there.
Oh, yeah.
And then without that, I was falling in.
Oh, very cool.
And then there's this part and you can go around it like that.
Oh, wow.
They only give you one of those, but most times it's gone. How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
legends and the myths, the testaments they told. The moon.
First, we start right here.
And then we're gonna go through it. Okay, Marcia?
Go through the holes. And then you go that way. And then
watch this.
Ooh!
That way.
Very good.
You won!
And you can...